he just kind of left the ball behind then.
Ah.